Freelancer. My favorite customer.
Thought I'd drop by, say hello.
So, I'm surprised you never took up flying a javelin, Prospero.
I told you that story about the Titan we followed? Well, after that, I gave the Lancer thing a shot.
I bet you were a pretty good one.
Well, yeah. My aim was pretty wicked. It's just...
What?
It's hard to be a freelancer from the ground. I'm only telling you this because I like you. But it freaked me out. I'm afraid of heights.
You just need to get used to it. Give it some time. You adjust.
You can't adjust to hurtling through the air faster than a wyvern ever dreamed, looking down, then realizing the only thing between you and the ground is nothing.
Don't look down, then.
Too late. By that point, you slam into a cliff and—
Best not to overthink it.
Oh, I had plenty of thoughts at the time. Most of them involving language I shouldn't repeat. But the one that mattered was this.
What'd you decide?
I'd seen that Titan. I knew what deliver some of our own fearful awe.
You had the right idea. Instill comp.
Thank you for that. So far,
you're selling victory.
Now you think
you sold me? I'll see you later, Prospero.
Till next time.
This Owen business is serious. Where is he?
I don't know.
That's what I thought you'd say.
Then why ask?
No harm in checking.
Yeah, he was my cipher, not—
Let's cut to the chase. You teamed up with a traitor.
Are you questioning me?
I'm wondering why you teamed up with Owen.
Why not? I was looking for work and I needed a cipher.
But he wasn't the best cipher available.
Are you implying something?
No, but Owen was a curious choice.
Owen may be a treacherous scarbag. He was always a solid cipher.
I still don't get how you started work.
After the Heart of Rage, I was alone. I wanted to—
And Owen was out of work, I'm guessing.
You got it. He was looking for a freelancer. Why are you pushing this so hard?
It's my job to ask questions. You know I trust you, right?
Sure. And for the record—
Yes?
Owen was a bit odd, but I never took him for a trait.
And for the record, I didn't—
She seems like quite the character. If she actually brings a Korox into the fort, it'll be awesome.
It's Bryn.
Hi. Do you know where your sentinel's headed?
We were tracing a Shaper relic the Scars had stolen. A big one, far from the fort. I'll send you their last coordinates.
Got it. Crossing Sentinel's exact orders.
Track, report, and bring back the Shaper relic taken by the Scars. Who knows what those little pincers are planning to do with it. This is the last place I heard from them.
Hang on. Scars!
Thank you. Let's look for signs of the Sentinels.
Found a beacon. They made it out of here alive and left a trail. Well trained.
Thank the Grey Rabbit's great paw. Okay, got their next location.
Bryn, this is really far from the fort.
I know. The scars that took that relic dragged it all the way out there. It's like they're trying to hide something from us. This is where the beacon directed us.
No scars this time, but no sentinels either. Maybe there's another beacon? A second beacon, Bryn.
Was hoping for more sentinel-shaped finds, but I'll take it. Wait. I know where this is pointing us. An old mine. Abandoned.
On my way.
You're approaching the mine. Freelancer?
Yeah, Bryn?
Just be careful.
I'm at the mine entrance. It looks like a war zone.
Sentinels must have fought the scars on their way in.
The mine entrance. Looks recent.
Okay, look for explosives. Cars always have explosives.
I'm on it.
Thank you.
Found a bomb.
What did I tell you? Scars. Take it to the barricade.
Violent arms. Scars won't be happy.
Get some distance.
Did it. Barricades down.
Great. Into the mines.
Arcanist equipment. Wanna bet that Shaper relic's in here too?
Likely. And you're looking for six sentinels. If you find anything else, let me know.
Brynn, one of your team!
Far! Is he okay?
Fought a lot of scars. Don't think anyone made it.
How is he? Can you help him?
Sentinel Bar. Can you stand?
Yes. Not, but I'm coming with.
Are you sure?
Freelancer. I have to see the squad.
Freelancer, if the other sentinels are dead, can you collect their signets?
Of course. Scars! It's missing.
Big Scar, the leader. You must have taken it.
Where is it now?
You should... Wait! There's a massive Scar heading in your direction.
Thank you.
Hungry, Doctor. Actually in Sentinel Dax.
Dax, hope I haven't kept you waiting.
Yeah, about that. I'm not gonna make it. Will buried me under a mountain of paperwork.
Should I turn around?
No. I can walk you through it from here. There's a camp nearby. Head to it.
As you wish, Your Highness.
Please don't call me that. Was a better shot than me. I proved him wrong.
How?
In a duel, obviously.
You shot him?
Barely grazed his shoulder. He was a total baby about it. New lead.
Dax, little direction, please.
Oh, sorry. Thinking. See if you can get the power back on. It'll be easier to search the camp. There, the generator. That should get the camp back up and running.
You know, Chapter 1 of the Freelancer Handbook doesn't mention generators.
Well, Chapter 2 has entire pages on the subject. Power restored.
Nice. Look around. See if they left something behind.
They?
Yep. A member of your team found an archive.
Is that what we're looking for?
It could be. Won't know until I see what's on it.
Hey, can you process the data?
I've never seen an archive so disorganized. This might take a while.
Hey, are those eggs moving?
Ah, crap. Hey, process faster!
It doesn't work like that. I can only do this when you're in range.
I know I make this look easy, but it's really not.
Analysis to Sentinel Dax. We should secure the area before moving on.
Yes, this is great. This is... Oh.
Oh?
Not what I'm looking for. But it's okay. I know where to go next.
I'm all ears.
The archive was transmitting a signal nearby. That must be the place.
Freelancer, picking up radio chatter.
Carson, Toronto, your ass is in here.
Zane, you're breaking.
sounds like trouble.
He's a big boy. He can take care of it.
Outlaw mentality right there.
Outlaws? Beautiful. This is the place.
I don't know. Sounds like they're having trouble.
They're idiots, and not a problem. The signal's inside.
Well, I thought you said... Wait, are we looking for outlaws?
No, we're looking for a cipher link. Didn't I tell you?
No.
Oh, no wonder you were confused.
We were trying to solve the mystery of people vanishing in the Emerald Abyss.
We are.
Then why am I in a creepy cave looking for a cipher link?
Because the signal directed it?
Damn it! Where the hell are they?
Oh, that's what's been troubling the outlaws. Ursix. Nasty. Is the professional term. And number two, I said it's moving. What kind of weird shit do you have? The belly of the beast.
Please, Dax.
Sorry, couldn't resist. On your six. Get it? Her six? Your six?
Hilarious!
Signal's pointing to her, by the way.
Ah, of course it is.
Thank you. dig through poop. I mean, feces.
Lucky me.
I can't help you if you're gonna be picky.
I'll analyze the Link's intel and send it to Dax.
Beautiful. We can discuss back at Fort Tarsus.
Freelancer, I sent the link.
It's Bryn.
Hi. Do you know where your sentinel's headed?
We were tracing a Shaper relic the Scars had stolen. A big one, far from the fort. I'll send you their last coordinates.
Got it.
requesting Sentinel's exact orders.
Track, report, and bring back the Shaper relic taken by the Scars. Who knows what those little pincers are planning to do with it. Alright, we have the last place I heard from them. Looks like the Scars are here too. Something from us. This is where the beacon directed us.
No Scars this time, but no Sentinels either. Maybe there's another beacon? Second beacon, Brent.
Was hoping for more Sentinel-shaped finds, but I'll take it. Wait, I know where this is pointing us. An old mine. Abandoned.
On my way.
You're approaching the mine. Freelancer?
Yeah, Brent?
Just... be careful. The mine entrance looks like a war zone. The Sentinels must have fought the Scars on their way in.
Scars barricaded the mine entrance. Looks recent.
Okay, look for explosives. Scars always have explosives.
I'm on it.
Thank you. won't be happy.
In here too?
Likely. And you're looking for 6 sentinels. If you find anything else, let me know.
Bryn, what are your team?
Barr. Is he okay?
Fought a lot of scars. Don't think anyone made it.
How is he? Can you help him?
Several bar. Can you stand?
Yes. Took some knocks, but I'm coming.
Are you sure?
Freelancer. I have to see the squad.
Freelancer, if the other sentinels are dead, can you collect their signets?
Of course.
Systems.
Here's the last signet.
Sentinel Bard? What happened?
That relic the Scars took went volatile. Squad tried to seal it off.
Four, you okay?
Wound reopened. Have to stop. Fight all the Sentinels.
Will do. Tell you if I see them, Bryn.
What is that, an R6? It's huge!
It's a tough one.
Keep going, Freelancer. You're whittling that Ursus down.
I really hope so. That's it. Your Ursus is down.
Phew. Good going.
Shaper relic made the Ursix. Tam must have died silencing it. If your sentinels hadn't shut it down, things would be way worse.
True. That's true. It's done. You did good work.
I'm sorry I couldn't find your last sentinel. He might have made it out.
Thanks to you, we saved Darien. And the others can be at peace. I have arrangements to make. And a missing sentinel to track down.
Take care, Bryn.